last time. 20 jump squats, 30 jump lunges, and 20 start jumps. God, it's so hard. It's 15 of these with the 2 second hold. If you hold the 2 seconds at the bottom. And the next thing is glute bridge knee drive, 10 per leg. You just go like this, and you just on each leg, 10 times. Okay, this first exercise you can do with a partner. So 10 of you will try to jump over something, maybe like an ottoman or something that's hard to jump over a little bit. And the other person's doing 10 run touch lines. You'll probably just do it as far as your room is. So we're going to go right now. Here we go. Yeah. fish up a jack, I do 5 times.
Okay. Like on your push-up position.
Oh. Okay, so 30. Count 1-1.
Ready.
You can use a paper plate if you don't have sliders.
Nasty thing, Dottie dropped in front of me.
Okay, now it's 60 jumping jacks and 60 jump ropes. Okay, both of these exercises are on a ball. So Taylor's gonna start with the 20 tuck in and outs, and I'm doing the marches on each leg.
20 as well.
And if you don't have a ball, you can just use sliders to go in and out on the floor.
The last thing is 50 and 50, Russian twists and crunches. Russian twists is 1-1.